Germans in the American zone had their first free elections for 13 years. Once again, the people themselves decide how and by whom their towns and villages shall be administered, and they all come early to cast their votes. The winning party was the Christian Social Union, placed in power by a free act the German people had almost forgotten.